It's been a while since I've had an upload, but I have an update. 8th Gen Civic. I've had this car for about 2 years, and the air conditioning was intermittent. It would turn on and off, and it was random. As it turns out, it wasn't random. It simply was the blower fan. The bearing was bad, and it was kind of loud, but I put up with it, not knowing that it was drawing so much current that it would shut off the compressor. I replaced the fan for $85, and I have had it for 2 months, and my air conditioning has worked perfectly ever since.